Hestios! At last! Did you find the shield?
I did. Now you can protect yourself from the prophecy.
So, you found the thief?
Oh yes. Cut her in half. She won't steal anything from anyone ever again.
And what about the blacksmith?
Oh, he's very much alive. We did things in the back of his workshop that would make Aphrodite blush.
You didn't!
This is awful!
Mater? Pater? What's wrong? You're safe. The prophecy's broken.
Actually, there's something we've been meaning to tell you. Supidio, you were adopted.
What?
A young couple brought you to us. They knew we'd give you a better home. That sword and shield is your inheritance from them.
Wait. So the thief and the blacksmith?
Are Supidio's birth parents. You killed his mater and fucked his pater.
But the prophecy said pater would scream to the gods in agony.
He screamed, but not in agony.
You killed Mater and had sex with Pater!
Supidio, I had no idea.
I can't get the image out of my head. I don't want to see anymore.